Today we will discuss cross multiplication method. So first of all, system of simultaneous linear equations be a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. So write the coefficient of pair of linear equations. So x, so b1, b2, c1, c2 is equal to y, a1, a2, c1, c2, and 1, a1, a2, b1, b2. Now x is x by b1 c2, b1 into c2 minus b2 into c1, b2 into c1 is equal to y by a2 c1. First of all write a2 c1 minus a1 c2, a1 c2 is equal to 1 by a1 b2, a1 b2 minus a2 minus a2 b1. Now x is equal to we assume equation first, second and third. So from first and second x is equal to b1 c2 minus b2 c1 by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Now from second and third implies that y is equal to a2 c1 minus a1 c2 by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. So this is the value of x and this is the value of y. That is a cross multiplication method. Let's see one question from exercise 5.3. Question number 1, second. 3x minus 7y plus 10 is equal to 0 and y minus 2x is equal to 3. Solve by cross multiplication method. So first of all, 3x minus 7y plus 10 is equal to 0. Now arrange the terms of second equation. So minus 2x plus y minus 3 is equal to 0. Now write the coefficient of the pair of linear equations. So a1 is equal to 3, b1 is equal to minus 7, c1 is equal to 10. Now a2 is equal to minus 2, b2 is equal to 1 and c2 is equal to minus 3. Now x is equal to b1 c2 minus b2 c1 by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Now substitute the values. So b1 is equal to minus 7, c2 is equal to minus 3, minus b2 is equal to 1, c1 is equal to 10 by a1 3, b2 1, minus a2 minus 2 and b1 minus 7, minus 7. Now x is equal to 7, 3 are 21. So plus 21 minus 10 by 3, 1 are 3, minus, 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 plus, plus, minus, minus, 7, 2 are 14. So x is equal to 11 by minus 11. So x is equal to minus 1. Now y is equal to a2 c1 minus a1 c2 by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Now substitute the values. So y is equal to a2 minus 2 c1 10 minus a1 3 c2 minus 3 and a1 b2. So value of a1 is 3, b2 minus 1, b2 is 1, minus a2, a2 is minus 2, and b1 is minus 7. So y is equal to 2 × 10 = 20, so minus 20, minus minus plus, 3 × 3 = 9, by 3 × 1 = 3, minus 7 × 2 = 40. So y is equal to minus 11 by minus 11. After cancellation, y is equal to 1. Hence, x is equal to minus 1 and y is equal to 1 is a solution of the given pair of linear equations. Now, equations reducible to pair of linear equations. So question number 4, first from exercise 5.4, 20 by x plus 1 plus 4 by y minus 1 is equal to 5, and second equation 10 by x plus 1 minus 4 by y minus 1 is equal to 1. So first of all, 1 by x plus 1 we assume p, and 1 by y minus 1 we assume q. Say now 20p plus 4q is equal to 5. We assume equation number first. Now second, 10p minus 4q is equal to 1. We assume equation number second. Now adding, so plus 4q minus 4q cancelled out. So 20 plus 10, 30p is equal to 5 plus 1, 6. So p is equal to 6 by 30. After cancellation, p is equal to 1 by 5. Now substitute the value of p in equation first or second. So equation second implies that 10p, so the value of p is 1 by 5 minus 4q is equal to 1. So 5 × 5 = 10, so 2 minus 4q is equal to 1. So minus 4q is equal to 1 minus 2, so minus 4q is equal to minus 1, minus minus cancelled out, so q is equal to 1 by 4. Now p is equal to 1 by 5, p is equal to 1 by 5, and here we assume 1 by x plus 1 is equal to p. So 1 by x plus 1 is equal to 1 by 5. So after cross multiplication, x plus 1 is equal to 5. So x is equal to 5 minus 1, so x is equal to 4. Now q is equal to 1 by 4, q is equal to 1 by 4, and we assume 1 by y minus 1 is equal to q. So q is replaced by 1 by y minus 1 is equal to 1 by 4. After cross multiplication, y minus 1 is equal to 4, so y is equal to 4 plus 1, so y is equal to 5. Hence x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 5. That is the solution of pair of linear equations. Let's see a few questions from chapter test. 2 second, x plus y is equal to 5.5 and x minus y is equal to 0.9. So first of all, x plus y is equal to 5.5, we assume equation number first, and x minus y is equal to 0.9, we assume equation number second. Now adding, प्लस वाई माइनस वाई कैंसिल आउट, सो एक्स प्लस एक्स टू एक्स इज इक्वल टू 9 + 5 = 14, सो 6.4, सो एक्स इज इक्वल टू 3.2. नाउ सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इन इक्वेशन फर्स्ट और सेकेंड. सो इक्वेशन सेकेंड इंप्लाइज दैट एक्स माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू 0.9. सो सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स, सो एक्स इज इक्वल टू 3.2 माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू 0.9. सो माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू 0.9 माइनस 3.2. सो माइनस वाई इज इक्वल टू 2.3. सो माइनस माइनस कैंसिल आउट, सो वाई इज इक्वल टू 2.3. हेंस एक्स इज इक्वल टू 3.2 एंड वाई इज इक्वल टू 2.3. दैट इज द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस. लेट्स सी वन मोर क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम चैप्टर टेस्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, सॉल्व 2x माइनस 3 बाय वाई इज इक्वल टू 9 एंड 3x प्लस 7 बाय वाई इज इक्वल टू 2. हेंस फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ k इफ x इज इक्वल टू ky प्लस 5. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सॉल्यूशन 2x माइनस 3 बाय वाई इज इक्वल टू 9 एंड 3x प्लस 7 बाय वाई इज इक्वल टू 2. नाउ वी अज्यूम 1 बाय वाई इज इक्वल टू जेड. से नाउ 2x माइनस 3z इज इक्वल टू 9. वी अज्यूम इक्वेशन नंबर फर्स्ट. नाउ 3x प्लस 7z is equal to 2. We assume equation number second. Now we multiply both sides of equation 1 by 3 and we multiply both sides of equation 2 by 2. Now 3 × 2 = 6x minus 3 × 3 = 9z is equal to 9 × 3 = 27. Now 3 × 2 = 6x plus 7 × 2 = 40z is equal to 2 × 2 = 4. Now subtracting, so sign will be changed. So plus 6x minus 6x cancelled out, minus 9z minus 14z, we have 23 minus 23z is equal to 27 minus 4, we have 23. So z is equal to minus 1. Now substitute the value of z in equation first. So first implies that 2x minus 3, the value of z is minus 1. Minus 1 is equal to 9. So 2x minus minus plus 3, 1 × 3 is equal to 9. So 2x is equal to 9 minus 3. So 2x is equal to 6. So x is equal to 3. So the first solution is x is equal to 3. Now z is equal to minus 1. Z is equal to minus 1. Now we assume 1 by y is equal to z. So z is replaced by 1 by y is equal to minus 1. Cross multiplication, y is equal to minus 1. Hence x is equal to 3 and y is equal to minus 1 is the solution of pair of linear equations. Thank you.